So break them up. Don't break them, but just break them up. And they will warm up in the sauce without burning. I've added my noodles. Stir it round. Keep stirring it. Otherwise you'll burn the bottom of it. And that will coat the noodles. Warm the noodles up. And you have a lovely, healthy, well-balanced meal. And if you have time, which unfortunately with the adolescents we seem to run out of time, but you might want to take your portion for break or lunch, then I have some chopsticks which you can have a go at eating it with. Okay, so that is now absolutely ready to eat. So there is my stir fry, rainbow of colours, loads of nutrients, and as you can see, it's big enough for my chopsticks to get the vegetables.